The only way to overcome any differences right now in our country, whether political or otherwise, is to really sit down with one another. So I encourage you to open up and sit down with somebody that doesn't agree with you and be hospitable to people from other countries. Be open to hearing stories, because once you hear somebody's story, it's going to be hard to hate them.